easy. I know him.
Better up.
To see the Pope!
His Holiness waits for you at the top of the castell in his apartments.
Get out of my way!
Or I speak death.
I don't understand. I ordered a fresh batch of La Cantarella last night.
I am terribly sorry, mia signora. But the Pope has taken it all.
Where is the Pope?
He meets with Cesare.
Strange. He did not tell me Cesare had returned.
That woman gives me so much trouble. Why didn't I stay in the stables? What a family this Pope has.
you belong.
What's he doing?
Stay up there, criminale! He's getting away! I found him!
What has happened here?
I do not know what you mean.
My funds, my troops, gone!
Financial difficulties strike all of us, even those with an army.
You intend to give me money?
No, I do not.
Then I will use the Peace of Eden to get what I want. Your help is not necessary.
That has been made abundantly clear to me. Are you aware that the Baron de Valois is dead?
No. Did you?
What reason could I possibly have to kill him? Was he plotting against me with my brilliant, treacherous Captain General?
I do not have to stand for this!
The assassins murdered him.
Why did you not stop them?
As if I could. It was not my decision to attack Monteriggione. It was yours! It is high time you took responsibilities for your actions.
My accomplishments! Despite the constant interference of failures like you!
You are not going anywhere. I have the Peace of Eden.
Get out of my way, old man.
I gave you everything, and yet it's never enough.
Cesare! He intends to poison you!
You would not listen to reason.
Father, do you not see? I control all of this. If I want to live, I live. If I want to take, I take. If I want you to die, you die! Where is the Peace of Eden?
Stop! I know where it is!
And you did not tell me he had taken it?
Cesare, it's me, your queen.
You are my sister, nothing more. Where is it?
You never loved me?
Where is the apple? Tell me! Tell me! I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple!
Am I hurting you?
Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple!
Am I hurting you?
Give me the apple! It's my smart decision, little sister.
Requiescat in pace.
I know. I know where that bastard is going. San Pietro. The pavilion in the courtyard.
Thank you.
Assassino!
Cazzo.
I will come for you
later.
Down, go! Now, Ora, kill him! Master! He's losing us!
Dwarf and Colby don't.
Duke!
Looking for this.
It ends now, assassino. My sword will take your life. Guards!
Rodrigo Borgia is dead.
And Cesare?
Poison, but alive.
We must not allow him to assemble his remaining supporters. The coming weeks are critical.
With your aid, I will hunt him down.
My men will patrol the city, but we might need an army.
We have one.
They are everywhere and nowhere at once.
I do not care how you do it.
We cannot on our own, Signore. You must help us.
I am ill, you idioti! Micheletto will soon be here with my armies, and then you will see how quickly the assassini fall.
You delude yourself, Cesare.
God! What?
Cardinal revealed under stress that Cesare plans to meet with Templar loyalists in the countryside. The Cardinal departs for the meeting tonight.
I will follow him.
Back up!
Thank you.
Join me and I will take back Roma.
We have decided to elect Della Rovere to the papacy. We are sorry.
I paid for your appointment.
Roma is not the same as it once was. Borgia money has become tainted.
You will regret this decision!
Assassino! Run!
Hired men promise you their blood, but as soon as you need help, they turn against you.
Guards!
Shut up!
My men tell me Cesare rallies his best soldiers in front of the main gate into Roma.
Gather the assassins. We face him together.
It could be our man.
I'm a good, God-fearing man.
We're dying for Stronzo!
All of Italia shall be united! And you will rule beside me. Come to watch my triumph. Soon Micheletto and his army will arrive, but you shall be dead before then.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Vittoria agli assassini!
My brethren never fail me! They know what a
Back. Look what happened to you. My memory.
Put down your arms, Cesare Borgia.
Vitelletto's troops mass behind me. We will take back my city once and for all.
This is not your city anymore.
By order of Pope Julius II, I arrest you, Cesare Borgia, for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest.
No! 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 This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hand of man!
It was the manner in which he said it. Chains will not hold me. If you are so worried, there is a way to find out. No, it is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men.
What a shame. Hiding a masterpiece where no one will ever see it.
And yet... what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it. Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed. Here, a gift.
If this is goodbye... then keep your money. I do not want it.
We will see each other again. You have my word. Buona fortuna, my oldest friend. And take the money. On your meager salary, you will need it.
My patron has been arrested, after all.